vomiting, projectile vomiting blood. And so much of it, he actually vomited his entire blood out of his body, and he was dead in like 3 minutes. It was bad, like there was on the floor, on the walls, I mean everywhere. Just, it looked like something from a horror movie, Texas Chainsaw Massacre. And, you know, we deal with blood, and we deal with guts, and we deal with poop and pee, and, you know, that's just kind of our job. But what made it all worse is while he was dying, while he was puking up blood the entire time, he just kept saying, "Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, I'm dying." That's the kind of stuff that you go to sleep with, man. Sucks. What happened was, his cancer ate through from his lung into his aorta, abdominal aorta, and just popped his artery, and all the blood came up. That's that. Hope you guys aren't smokers, because number one cause of lung cancer is smoking. Hope you're smart enough to know that. Sad. Okay. Rooms look pretty decent, actually, huh? I think we have some saplings that we can go ahead and get started here. Obviously, before we get started, we will have to prepare this wall. The way we're going to do that is first you're going to fill in all the extra spaces. All the extra spaces. Thank you. Thank you. Maybe put some light down there. Thank you. All the extra spaces. You do. All the extra spaces. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Then, I think we're gonna go, what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that guy can stay. Thank you. Like that. And so what you're gonna do is have it so that your cute little tree, named Phil, since everything is named Phil, can sprout up nice and strong in there. And hopefully, by getting rid of how many, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Shoot, maybe I wasn't supposed to fill that in because of the... I bet you I can't because of the redstone up there. Yeah, okay. That's okay. It won't bug if the redstone is there. It won't knock the redstone off. Hey, little guy. You're stuck in there, huh? Show you. We shall demonstrate this. Ha-sa. Okay. Don't touch me. Let's go get a sapling. Let's eat first. Mm. Nom 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 nom. else do we want here? Sapling. Oh, we got two different kinds. A sapling. I actually do want. Wonder if we can make it pretty. Do we have any glass? Any bones? Where are some bones at? Oh, there's my stinking. We had some iron bars right there, dang it. Oh, we can use iron bars. That'll make them pretty. Torches are nice. Get rid of you and you. Saplings. Bone meal. Okay, let me demonstrate. Let's fill this junk in. Like a champ. Buddy. Need you. Don't need you. You. And you. Okay. Okay. Plant. Oh. You know what we're gonna do? Let's see. Can we do it there? So trees grow. In. How much light? I forget how much light. But if we put lava. I want this obsidian actually. I'm gonna get it. Give it to me. We put lava there, like so. Pow, pow, pow. We walk across that unhindered. Can we use that for light source instead of having these stupid, ugly? Let's see. I think that'll be enough. There you go. Oh, well. Sorry. It's okay, we can get more sap. Oh, that's what I don't like. That's ugly. So, we will have lava in front of every single sapling. Anytime. Take your sweet time. Nice. And we actually can put some stone here since this will be our. Oh no! That won't be, huh? That will be our. Walkway, and this will be our now we're talking. Yeah, buddy. One, two, three, four. Oh, okay. Doop, boop, 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 boop. Bone meal, please.